Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Works. So today I will show you how to activate automatic call recording feature in your Redmi 8 and 8 Pro devices. And this method also works for all Xiaomi devices, but if you have the MIUI 11 update. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. Now in the settings section, you can go to app section and then click to open it. So here it shows some apps categories, but you can go to system app settings and the first one. So now this time you can go to call settings and it is placed at the sixth one. So finally I get to this call recording settings and it is placed at the second option. So just select it and then click to enable the second option, record calls automatically. So finally my call recording feature is successfully activated, and there is possible to manage this call recordings, which means that you can record all the numbers or you can use this call recording feature for selected numbers, and this is for your choice. And don't forget to enable this first option, call recording notification, because this setting will help you to find your call recording files once your recording is finished. So this is the way you can easily activate your automatic call recording feature by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Works, and thanks for watching.